get some McDonald's after school.
Yeah, I'm on a sleepy Joe.
School.
All right, settle down, class. Today is a work date. So go ahead and work on the assignments that you missed for this class to get those grades up.
And I have my Chromebook with me.
Joe, I saw it in your backpack.
Learn how to keep your stuff,
okay,
Joe.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'll do better next time.
Joe, Barak, and Donald, you have lunch. Detention, don't forget.
What do we do?
You know what you've done. You wait and see.
I don't understand why they assigned us lunch detention.
Because of sleep during class yesterday.
Shut up, Barak.
We need to know how did they assign us lunch detention.
Here comes our teacher, Mr. Ramses.
Stop right there, you three. I've already told you. You have lunch detention.
I don't know what's going on.
You know what's going on. Grab your lunch and go to the detention room. It's in room 43.
'Look who's here. It's the president. So I told all of you about.
What you locking up, brothers? Why did you start?
All right, now everyone be quiet. Mr. Irby is taking the stage.
Sit down, you three!
Sir Gurmy, you already seen down.
And not Colby, but Gurmy! Colby, sir, do you guys understand that?
Yes, sir.
You, what's your name, Mr. President?
My name is Joe, and these are my friends, Parag and Donald.
Now I want to ask you three, what brings you here in detention?
They are passing classes like they should never do.
Passing classes, is that right, boys?
Yes, sir.
And why are you boys passing those classes?
Because we need to graduate on time.
You're not supposed to pass those classes, you're supposed to be failing those classes.
Why do you want us to fail?
Are you talking back to me? Now you boys will stay in here further than then you think about what have you just done. Do you boys understand that?
Forever. We don't want to stay here in there forever.
Are you being mean to
sir.
Listen here, you boys. You think you three are smarter than all of us. That's not going to work. So you either shut your mouth or you will be stabbed into a chair with her as your eyes are open and we will stare at you fearfully.
Yes, sir. I'm going to die if this class started doing the boop.
Yeah, me too. Imagine that would happen.
Guys, that's Ramsey, he's watching us.
What in the four wide world are you guys doing?
Nothing.
That's it, stop him!
See, Joe, I told you.
Stop this man, too!
Well, I'm the only last man to not be-
And as for you, orange man, your god is here to stop you in the electric chair!
Donald, no.
No getting help from your friend, he doesn't need you to! Alright, you boys, let's say it's over and we don't want him in our world to again!
What did he do?
You want the electric chair too! Alright, let's do it! Tell him an electric so he knows come back from the dead and we're down!
Ogres.
Get out of here! Right!
I'm calling a conference.
That's it! It's your turn! Get in the electric chair! Get in there!
I don't want
him. Fine, we'll do it by force. Grab him and strap him.
Are you ready to go? Aha!
I don't
want
to go there.
You're going to war whether you will like it or not! You're not going home! We'll miss you, Miss Mayhew! Screw up for all these years! Hear me? I don't want to see those balls ever again! They're such smart as you know! And don't you even think about telling your mom any of this! Still!
We got him, guys. Donald and Barak are dead now?